Yeah, boys, I think I'm going to go to the Olympics this year, huh?
You? Smoking billies is not an event, mate.
Oh, no, spastic crane.
What event, mate?
Fencing. Poke a few fucking more holes in your
head. I'll be Olympian. You mark my word.
Get off the chuff, Craig.
And the rest. Look at your fucking head bunge.
Craig, I need you on the team, mate. There's a new sport. Bombardment.
Everybody's frothing about their new Olympic sport. Bombardment.
Basically a mashup of all the shittest events.
Bombardment.
One team member has to swim 50 metres butterfly under the attack of opposing teams.
Bombardment.
Shot put, discus, javelin, hammer throw. You get one shot, mate. When they breach, you attack. Bombardment.
Come at me, you suspect. Have a go. Have a peg.
Take this, you spook.
Someone's probably going to fucking die out there, mate.
We need you, Kragos. We need to swim for Australia.
Mate, he can barely swim in his own bullshit. I've never seen him leave the house.
Mate, the only thing he can swim is in tick. Fuck, he owes me 20 for a stick.
Yeah, I don't know about bombardment, hey.
What are you, Craig? You're an Australian, mate.
How are you possibly going to train that
egg? Starve him of chuff. Chuck him in the pool. Watch him spin out. Mate, when that head pops up, with the element of surprise and shock, like some ghoulish, junky manatee.
Fuck, what's the worst that can happen anyway? He gets hit in the head with a discus.
Fuck, I won't change much. Hey, I'm a scone.
Welcome back to day 9 of the Olympic coverage here on WIN TV. But we got some exciting stuff coming up today. Squash, modern pentathlon, road walk, grip ball.
Heaps of shit, but everybody's frothing. There's only one word on everybody's lips.
Bombardment.
Fuck, boys. First fatality's gone down in a bombardment. Looks like the Slovenian team have killed Eric the Eel. He was floundering around. It looks like they used a wild card. Used their pole vaulter. He used his stick to just flick him out like some common leaf.
Eric was weak, mate. He was floundering. He was ripe for the flicking.
I'll win it for Aaron, the Eel.
Fuck, that's a pretty fitting tribute, mate. Calling Eric Aaron in front of his grieving family.
Yeah, maybe don't do that, Kragos. Mate, why don't you go get your cozzies on, hey?
Mate, let me go. Let me get in the pool.
I'll win it.
Kragos, are you ready?
Yes, Craig. Go, you sketchy fuck. Go hard, Craig. You fucking drugo.
This whole situation's a little bit like that movie Cool Runnings.
Not at all, you fucking
get in the pool, mates, or no perso for after.